you can see the challenges that I face, but I may not be able to see yours. Have you ever heard that in order to improve your results, you must first work on your weaknesses? Actually, success teaches us the opposite is true. You win more often when you play to your strengths rather than simply managing your weaknesses. So, what are your strengths? When you are clear on your strengths, you can work to make them your own superpower. Now, you don't have to change who you are. However, what might need to change is shifting your focus from weaknesses to strengths. When you decide not to let what you can't do get in the way of what you can do, you can play to your strengths and unlock your greatest potential. Remember, no one is exceptional in everything, but each of us is exceptional in something.